Great day, attractive thinker. Dr. Tony Hatton here, your vision and mindset expert, here to support you with mental healing, mental strength, and mindset maintenance. Do you ever find yourself stuck in a pattern of, I know what to do, but I'm not doing it? I know what to do, but I just don't do it. You know, I've been there so many times in my life. I knew what to do. I went to the conference. I got the information. I had the bag with all the papers and the CDs and the products that I ordered. I went to the meetings and the seminars and the workshops. I sat in on the conferences, the conference calls and the interviews and all kinds of support. I even had coaching and sat in on calls and met coaches and just did all kinds of things to develop myself. And that's a good thing, attractive thinker. I celebrate you for that. But what do you do when you have all of the information and you still don't apply it? You still are stuck with implementing. You get stuck right there. So you get the ideas, you look at the paper, you look at the notes, you check mark and you highlight it, and then you go over it again and you rewrite it, and you go over it again with a green highlighter, and then after a while it sits and sits and sits. When you pick it up again, you go over it with a pink highlighter, and you just keep going over it and over it and over it, and then when it's time to implement, you get stuck. You struggle to take the first step. Let me share something with you, what's going on when you find yourself knowing what to do and not doing it. It means that you have a strong attachment to not having what you want. I want you to think about that. You have a strong attachment to not having what you want. Let's call it a gift box. You know, let's say it's something that you've been desiring for a long time, and in the box, put whatever you want in there, right? But let's say it's this gift box and you've been desiring it for a long time, and you've been waiting for a long time, you've been preparing for it, and you want it, you've researched it, you sought it out, and you thought it through, and you got all the parts and the pieces, and you're confident, and you know that you can have this, and you know that you can do this. And then you move towards it. You take the first step to acquire it, and then it's like you put the brakes on. You get distracted, or you feel a little eerie. You feel unworthy, or you feel like you can't, or you don't have the confidence, and then you withdraw. Think about that. You really want it, but you're not taking the action to get it. It's because deep down inside, you have a strong attachment to not having what you want. Maybe you've been in the cycle of not having what you want for so long, you got used to it. Your subconscious mind got used to it. It's your new normal, not having what you want. So now that you have something that you desire and you begin to move towards that, you're already programmed not to have it. And your subconscious mind is not going to support you in moving towards anything that you don't want, that you're not programmed to have, that you don't believe that you can have. That's not your comfort zone. Is that your comfort zone to have that? Think about that, attractive thinker. So when you find yourself desiring things and having all the parts and pieces, all the tools, you feel like you have the plan laid out, and you struggle to take action with it, I want you to ask yourself, you know, sit with yourself. You have to sit with yourself in these things and ask yourself, where am I stuck? Why can't I move forward? You have to assess it. And I have something for you. I have a message for you that will support you in getting unstuck so that you can begin to move, pick up momentum, and begin to move towards the thing that you desire instead of being held back in your comfort zone to the things that you no longer want, the things that no longer please you. They don't serve you anymore. And you want out. You want your freedom. You want to break out. You want out. I want you to visit this website, www.unstuck.com. And my website is at the end, theattractivethinker.guru. That's G-U-R-U. www.unstuck.theattractivethinker.guru. Listen to this message that I'm going to be sharing with you. Check your email. You're going to get the message. Pay attention to it. You know, take it seriously. If you have to listen to it again, listen to it again, because it's time for you to get free. It's time for you to get unstuck. If you're not going to give birth to these dreams, then if not now, then when? Think about that. You don't want years to go by and every year nothing changes but your age. We are growing people. We're supposed to grow and change. When things aren't changing around us, we're not growing. Think about that, attractive thinker. I want you to visit the website, www.unstuck, theattractivethinker.guru, Dr. Tony Hatton here, to support you in getting unstuck and creating, living, and leaving a legacy that speaks when you no longer can. Remember, it is not what you're going through. It's how you're viewing it. Think attractively. I'll see you soon.